Good morning from Paris. We woke up and it's beautiful. Not too hot yet today. And we just got ready and we may or may not have gone to an American coffee shop because it was familiar. And we're about to go on the metro. Let's go. My friend, Jean, who I know from knitting and painting, has been to Paris several times and has been to this bakery and has made friends with the owners here. So we wanted to come visit her and see their bakery and bring her husband a Mustang shirt because he loves Mustangs from America.
So today we went on a free walking tour that's pay what you think the tour guide deserves. It was very good and we saw Notre Dame and then we saw the...
Bridges? Lac Bridge?
The Lac Bridge.
Got the keys, the lock will be on there forever, which will mean you'll be together forever. However, if you look closely, you'll see that not everyone these days really believes in eternal love as much anymore, because there's really a suspicious number of combination laws. Combination locks don't have keys that you can throw away. So if you're gonna break up one day, you just come back, take back your lock, and maybe even recycle it for your next Tinder match.
It was pretty good. It was a nice tour. We walked a long way. Do we know how many stops yet that we walked?
How many?
Grandma's gonna tell us.
7,822.
That is Joan of Arc, and she's a badass. Oh my gosh.
We are having our very own bathroom here on the steps in front of the soccer club with the views of Paris. Check it out!